Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn off Google Assistant on LENOVO Tab Plus. To turn off Google Assistant, go to Settings, then go to Apps. Click on Default Apps, and then go to Digital Assistant App. Click on Default Digital Assistant App, and click on None. Now it's disabled. Click on Google to enable it back again. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.